Burgess finding space once again down this right-hand flank. Tries to link up with Orojo, who's going to go on his own. He's going to fly in the back of the net. We mentioned the danger of Max Burgess. It will be Burgess. Whips it in. Oh, and it took some saving as well. Daniel Margouche.
Young Burgess, and it took a fantastic save. I mean,
here is Orojo. Burgess finding space once again down this right-hand flank. Tries to link up with Orojo. He's going to go on his own. He's going to fly in the back of the net. We mentioned the danger of Max Burgess. It's the perfect time to strike, and City FC lead 3-1.
Wonderful, wonderful energy to get at the Adelaide defence, but then that finish, that is top shelf from outside the box. He gets lucky there with the rebound, but then that is a finish right from the top draw.
You mentioned the danger. He can find the back of the net, and he's come up with something special. Sonic getting forward. Can't link up, though. City FC, very long, and Burgess has a bit of room to move here. He's got some pace. Got numbers in the box as well. Here is Mullen looking for a third on the turn as well. Some numbers forward if he can use them quickly. He's Burgess. Already has one this afternoon. Looking for a second is Burgess. And Margouche makes a fine save yet again.
And that is a wonderful save by Margouche, because that ball had some venom behind it. And wonderful individual brilliance there from Burgess outside the box. But a wonderful save. Wonderful save.
Sydney FC have got some numbers. You can find someone in the area. Antonio's lurking on the scene. So too is Burgess. Burgess with a turn. Oh, just wide from Burgess.
Well, there are sixes and sevens, Adelaide, all over the pitch at the moment. But that energy is from Trapp that we just saw then. That's exactly what I'm talking about. Got a central defender bursting clear like that and picking a great pass into the box for Burgess. Just unlucky on that occasion.
Well, it's end-to-end stuff at the moment. And now Sydney FC trying to conjure up something of their own. Here's Timothu. It's opened up for Burgess. Can he make it six? Good save again from Margouche.
Time linking with Dimitrijevic, and it's broken up by Burgess. Well, what a stunning G. We'll be hoping Sven hasn't been watching the highlights reel that Avini's been putting together of late. Here's Burgess. And where are my options? Burgess made something happen with a neat flick out to Cowburn. Read by German. Turned inside and gave Burgess a look, and he was able to play it forward. Pepper, and again to Hull. Great run by Lee KG, and Hull turns away from it. They're a knowledgeable bunch in the stands.
Went the wrong way.
But it might work out in the end. Hull's done brilliantly. Montagno! Most of the squad together for next season. Just wonder how much game time Hall's going to get. If he can break into the 11. Here's Olivetic. And now Cooper right through the middle. Saying to his teammates, where are you running on to? Nathan Tickler saying he's going to pour the money in next season. And they played pretty well in a losing side tonight. And Bolzier closed down by Burgess. Is there time for the Jets?
They just said they're a losing side. Haven't lost yet.
Just really foul by Bryce. We got a little warning earlier from Peter Green, but he keeps the card in the pocket on that occasion. Welsh. And Burgess was around the corner. He plays a killer ball in behind. Lachlan Gallagher dish up across the face.
Standing up the Adelaide defenders, trying to work through the congested penalty area. But
it again. This is an example. That little effort from Max Burgess just off the bench.
Gowan. He's going to run it. Jego. Burgess. Get the free kick. He's been lively since coming on. Bold selection from Phil Stubbins. Burgess hardly used by Sydney FC this season, but thrown straight into the fray by the Jets coach. Montaño. Here's Gallagher for the Jets. Montaño. Burgess. Lee Ki-ji.
He's left the field, they've lost that midfielder. He's left the field, they've lost that midfielder who's made the forward run. Getting behind the Adelaide defence, they haven't been able to do it so far.
Olivic!
Burgess finding space once again down this right hand flank. Link up with Rojo, who's going to go on his own. He's going to fly the back of the net. We mentioned the danger of Max Burgess.